39-year-old Leonardo DiCaprio threw a party recently where he apparently invited not one, not two, not three, but 80 women. The Wolf of Wall Street actor, who is in South America for the World Cup football tournament, reportedly hired out a nightclub in Búzios. He was apparently joined by 30 women who were flown in and given accommodation at his expense. DiCaprio added to the numbers by inviting another 50 ladies who live in the wealthy tourist resort. According to a source, Leo had bottles and bottles of champagne going around. He really had gone all out on it and spared no expense. It was a really lavish party. The after party continued on Leo's yacht, where he took some of his group, including former Brazilian Big Brother star Marin Carretero and Playboy model Mary Sylvester, to continue the fun and games.